Afghanistan. It is a multinational state. Tajiks, Turkmen, Uzbeks. Along the Pakistan border, you have the Pashtuns, and in the west, Khazars and other Mongolian tribes, who settled here after the Mongol invasion in the 13th century. The word Khazar means 1,000 in the Turkic languages. Soldier, is this not interesting to you?